Sorensen. That's 5 minutes for Lincoln Tech.
penalty from Paul.